It's Liv, and I am up bright and early at 11:30 in the morning today. But I'm up because my friend Mari and I are going thrifting, which is really, really exciting. I don't know if you guys know this, but I started thrifting, flipping, and reselling clothes on Instagram and Depop, which I will link down below in the description if you want to check them out. I don't know, like, people just tell me that I always look presentable and nice, which is nice because I feel like I really don't, but okay. So I figured, why not just, you know, thrift, flip clothes and resell them to try to make money. So today I'm doing a thrift with me with my friend Mari, and I'm so excited to take you guys on this journey. But before I go, I just want to show you my outfit of the day. So this is my outfit for today. It's just very simple. It's just a striped red, blue, and white top from Forever 21, and I really like the primary colors in it, the red and the blue. Cute. And then my jeans are just the Urban Outfitters pin tuck vintage jeans. I don't think they're mom jeans. I think they're called like vintage jeans. And then for my shoes, I am just wearing my low rise white Converse. And then I have a belt just to tie it all together. I think this is from H&M. So let's go, because Mari's been waiting for me for 20 minutes. Oh, she's a hot mess already. Starting to realize I have a problem with floral prints, but it's fine.
Oh my god. Should I cop it?
Yes.
Like, what if I come home and this is like all I can?
To look rich and trendy, even though I'm not. So now we are going to, oh god. So now we're going to a Good Value, and we're gonna see how that goes. Sometimes you just gotta catch up with Jesus.
From my head to my toes.
I don't understand a second of this mat, but I want it.
You're just so confused.
This thrift store is cute and it has a lot of things in it, but unfortunately we didn't really find much of anything that I can thrift or resell.
Furby.
Mari wants to buy a Furby though. So what kind of gems did you get from the Goodwill?
Well, oh, what? Are we doing this all in this bus?
Quirky.
Quirks. Soy quirks. And I have this Western polo shirt. Soy quirks.
Quirky. Okay, hi. So I'm back in residence. It's like 7-ish now, and I just wanted to show you guys what I got at the Goodwill today. A lot of the pieces that I got on the Goodwill, I'm going to be putting up on my Instagram and my Depop to sell after I alter them, because some of them are cute, but they need to be flipped to make them a little bit more trendy. So if you guys like any of these pieces and like the way that I alter some of these pieces, then just click on those links below if you want to buy them for a super, super low price. The first thing I got doesn't have to be altered at all. It's just this BDG denim skirt. I think this skirt is super cute just because of the lace detailing in the front. It's also got a button that you can secure it with in case the laces aren't strong enough. Something that I really liked about this is that it has the original Urban Outfitters tag on it, so it hasn't even been worn yet at all, which is always a plus because I just feel like it can go for a little bit more money if it hasn't been worn yet, but honestly, it's really nice and it's my size, so I feel like I might just end up keeping this for myself. I also picked up this floral tank top, which is, you know, it's cute. The pattern's cute. But I think that it would be a little bit more cuter if I maybe turned it into a tube top and just used these straps to make it kind of like a tank top tube top, because the way that it fits and the length of it is just not very flattering and not very in right now. So hopefully alterations on this one go well. And it can go for a decent price. Then I bought this shirt. It's kind of a crop top, but it's just a little bit too long. It's sort of like an awkward length between a crop top and a regular top, which just makes me very uncomfortable. I do like this detailing around the neck with the beads and the flowers. I think it's really, really pretty, and the color just makes it look super springy, summery maybe, and super vintage, which I love. But just because of the awkward length, I think I'm gonna crop it right around my belly button area and just make it into a super cute crop top. So that is what I bought, and I will hopefully show you guys what I do to alter it. I think we're getting kind of distant, so I try to cling on to you, but you would start to resist it, and your mind withdrew. Conversation's inconsistent. You're just so confused.